here. The mask seems to be holding up. I've never been able to swim this deep before.
It started right here, more than 30 years ago. Back when this casino was still called the Temple. One big day turned my fate around. But now, fate's dealt its cruelest hand ever to everyone. I have to turn the lights out one final time. And the waters of my adopted home will at last run dry. Well, if a dream has to die, at least I can say goodbye first.
Stanley Chen. What did he do here? Nautical lights. It must be Poseidon's doing. Saw when the water rushed in. Thank you. work at that red line of silver here. It was a warning. Purge and drain all the water. I can fight that big machine on dry ground. Looks like I have to reset a couple of pump nodes first. According to the map, there should be an access point for the first node south of here. Isn't gonna do much. More machines down here. I'll have to swim around them. Stick to cover. There's the access point. Should lead me to the pump node. There must be a whole network of these tunnels down here. Water lines for an entire city. I can't reach the ledge from here. Maybe there's something I can climb to get out. Shake off this wet.
The primer node shut down now. I think the last time I was down here was during the Lumiogran incident. A malfunction led to an overflow of detergent in the pipes. Suds rose from every fountain. As we frantically tried to fix it, I looked up and saw everyone in the lobby chasing bubbles the size of basketballs, young and old alike. Another magical moment in the impossible city.
Another recording from Stanley Chen. Well, we'll have to worry about running out. One node down. Better swim back up and find the access point for the second node. According to the map, the second node should be on the other side of the dome. Another access point. Should get me to the second node. Ready for anything now.
Just shut down the secondary node. No more water for the fountains. No more shows. No one left to appreciate them anyway. I'll never forget the city's grand reopening. The fountains had been bone dry for years. No one believed they'd ever return. So, as the first bloom arced up in the dome, the music swelling, my heart soared right along with it. The city gave me a second chance once. Now it had one, too.
The domes, the water. He was responsible for all of it. Maybe that debris is weighing it down. Let's see if that helped. Okay, I've taken care of both nodes. Now I just need to activate the emergency purge at the maintenance station. According to the maintenance station should be at the south end of the dome. Console I found earlier. That might be the maintenance station. But how to get in? It looks like part of this building collapsed. There might be a way in. screen shine off carefully. I think I'm in the maintenance station now. I just gotta find a console to activate the emergency purge. There should be a console in here.
System shutdown's almost done. Only thing left is to power everything down at the control center. So, I guess this is it. One final walk down the strip, and then it's lights out forever. At least I won't be around to see it destroyed. The Odyssey will be well on its way to Sirius by the time the Swarm gets here. Still, my last memory of this place will be empty. A city that's already dead.
Stanley Chen was one of them. The Zenith. But he did so much for this place. He doesn't sound like the others. There. Time to dry this place out.
Did it! Okay.
Now I can deal with that machine guarding the door on the other end of the dome. And once I get past it, I can get to what's waiting on the other side of the door. Poseidon. I guess the bridge should get rid of all of the water. Everything's sticking. Ugh, damn this heat. sneak by them. Deal with a big one first.
Is this you? Did you lower the waters?
Yeah, but there's a new problem. That thing's in our way.
Wow. Yeah, it's gonna be difficult to get the embers with that around.
As the scrappy band of adventurers beheld the beast, they knew what they had to do.
What? Are you crazy?
Hush now. She saved our Delph.
Okay, then. Stay up here, and start firing when I engage.
Gentlemen, get a move on.
Sun should be somewhere beyond the storm. Time to bring it home. Poseidon should be hiding in some kind of processor. I need to find a console to gain access to it.
I can't do it. I can't give up on this place. I'm leaving everything on standby. The system's equipped for runs for decades, if not hundreds of years. It's a long shot. But maybe someday, against all odds, someone will find this place again, marvel at its lights and wonders, discover a fortune and boundless opportunity, make it their own dream. After all, if the city can give me a second chance, if water can flow in no wasteland, anything's possible.
There. I should be able to use that console. I'm here to bring you home, Poseidon. To Gaia.
Mother.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Restoring Poseidon's subordinate function to original code.
Gotta bring this back to Gaia.
System reboot initiated.
Looks like taking Poseidon triggered a restart of the city's power system. Wand and crew must have headed back up top. All the embers they could carry, I guess. Elevator. Morlun must have built this before the place flooded. Needs to work. Be nice not to have to climb back up.
Whatever she did, she must have powered up the whole city.
That... go. How much did all this cost?
Oh, the show my old gramps always wanted.
There's another.
Thank you.
dream realized. His old Gramps' legacy ensured. Our hero beheld the sea of desert lights and wept at his good fortune.
When I saw the Embers as a child, I never dreamed they could be like this. Thank you, Aloy. Well, did you find what you were looking for?
I did. And now I have to move on.
Oh. Come back when you can. I got big plans for this place.
I thought you wanted to put on shows with the Embers back in the climb.
Oh, no. This is the show. Oh, can you imagine? Folks from all over the land coming to take it all in. Plus some food and a nice place to stay.
Not to mention a variety of entertainment venues.
Don't forget, games of chance. Plenty of shards to be had there for certain.
A new dream, huh? I hope you make it happen. Goodbye, gentlemen.
This delve is a story for the ages. All thanks to you.
If Moreland and crew's gonna stay, maybe I should come back and check on them later. For now, I need to get Poseidon back to Gaia. But with all the ruins here, I might want to look around before I head back. And with my new diving mask, I can swim as deep as I need to. Like at those deep water sites I found earlier.